Destruction is easy. Destruction is fast. But creativity makes us human, and it gives us back our voices. And so, to everyone in this room, we all have a voice and we all have something to say. And I think that now is the time to begin telling each other our stories. I also wanted to bring in one other idea, and that's something that I've been teaching a lot about at colleges, which is, well, let me read you a quote. This is a quote that the poet John Keats wrote to his brothers about the genius of Shakespeare. He was trying to figure out why was Shakespeare so amazing. And he said, several things dovetailed in my mind. And at once it struck me what quality went to form a man of achievement, especially in literature, and which Shakespeare possessed so enormously. I mean negative capability. That is when a man is capable of being in uncertainties, mysteries, and doubts, without eerily reaching after fact and reason. What's happened to us is we've been thrown into uncertainty. But as artists, that's where we live. We live in a place where we don't know what's going to happen yet, and yet we are able to use our imaginations to dream ourselves into the future.
Founding members of the New South Orange Democratic Club, and Retune's back there, and we're working with that. So we'll be working with Maplewood, South Orange, and Maplewood in the future. The message I really have is to stay involved, just not give up on the political system, to be the loyal opposition, to be out there outraged and march when we have to march on different issues, to work with the different organizations. I have a third hat. I was head of the Essex County Organizing for Action, which was President Obama's group, and I think we're going to stay active with that. We have to hold Trump accountable. Feel the passion that you feel today and felt for the past 3 days. Keep that passion. How do we go forward? Keep the passion. Keep involved in the issues, and become the conscience of America. We are so lucky to live in this community. That's one of the things I've been blessed with. And so live in this community, we have diversity, different types of people that the Trump people don't like. We like each other.
Transition of power, but there are people that need us to rise up because they literally voted as if their lives.